It's an honor and such a privilege to work with. Hi, Raju. We started. So it's such a privilege. We'll play the trailer once more for Raju. He hasn't seen it on a big screen. One more time, please. That it is such a privilege and honor to work with people like Mr. Amitabh Bachchan and Farhan Akhtar. In my opinion, these are two of the finest actors we have in India. And when I see the movie, which we are editing at this stage, I have yet to see two actors performing as brilliantly as I see them perform. So I'm extremely grateful publicly to you, sir, and to you, Farhan, to being a part of this film, and to really bringing characters that we've spent 5 years writing to life. And I, with that gratitude, I ask Mr. Bachchan to join me, please.
Devi and Sajjano, and thank you very much for your support. Today, you have come to this trailer launch. विनोद के साथ हमारा बहुत पुराना ताल्लुकात रहा है. जब ये इंस्टीट्यूट से निकले थे तब से ये मेरे साथ फिल्मों में काम करने की सोच रहे हैं. 30-40 साल लग गए इनको और उसके बाद जाकर के इन्होंने तय किया कि शायद मैं इस लायक हूँ कि अब इनके साथ काम कर सकूँ. मैं आपको बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद देता हूँ पब्लिकली. और मेरा बहुत बड़ा सौभाग्य कि जिनको मैंने अपने सामने पैदा होते हुए देखा था, फरहान अख्तर से मैं गुजारिश करूँगा कि वो यहाँ आए आपके सामने.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. This truly is a very, very memorable day for me. Of course, to work with Vidhu in his production, his film, from the time of Parinda, he's someone I've admired tremendously. So to work on a script that has been written by him and by Abhijat, it feels great. And of course, to collaborate with really the one and only Mr. Bachchan himself. I've said this over and over again in every single interview that I've ever done. One of the predominant reasons for me to want to be in the world of movies was because of your work, Amit Uncle. So it just feels it's almost dreamlike on some level to be sharing this kind of screen space with him. We've had the fortune of working, or I've had the fortune of working with him once before, but this really is a whole other level. And also, of course, one can never forget the most important person in the equation, which is the director Bijoy, who's here. So Bijoy, please do join us.
I want to praise Bijoy before he speaks. I want to tell you that while we were working, come here, Bijoy, come in the center, come between the two actors, you direct that. So Bijoy was, one fine day, we were working on the script and there was a cake that came to somebody's birthday. And Bijoy said, sir, it's also my 1 year I've been on this. That's when I realized that it was 1 year already. We almost spent 2 years writing with Bijoy, and I can tell you this again publicly, that the Bijoy that came 2 years back to the office, and now I see such growth, I see such wonderful growth, that I am very, very proud of this young man. Thank you, Bijoy.
Thank you so much. I think I'll just add to what everybody said here. I feel absolutely honored and privileged to be in such elite company. I mean, I think every Indian filmmaker at some point wanted to work with Mr. Bachchan, and I think I'm one of those privileged few. And of course, working with Farhan, working with Vinod sir, working with Abhijat, it's literally, these are people who I've revered, I've admired their work, and I always wanted to be somewhere close to, in a position where I can at least interact with them. The fact that I got to make a film with such people is absolutely a dream come true for me. And I really hope you like the teaser, and I really hope the film turns out to everyone's expectations.